Fellow citizens, alero na seka sana. Tu yu PNG tu makuwa ito ay chenja sana. Kanshi tu wali tumpai. Nitu kabola lo tu vi. Kumwesu kukoba beota na nitu lazo. Wa yu PNG ni wa lazo. Lazo lazos. So yesterday I had a news item. I've also seen a newspaper, you know, articles na yafuma at the UPND government now to modernize ama targets. Wale ambila na ama targets ya tatu. One at Manyumbi, iya pa Katuba, and I think paka Flafuta. Kolo tuwa ntutuwa ichenja, ntu kabola lotu visada. Tule mibila mule rumba no kulumba. So, look. I was telling a friend of mine in UPND saying, because they are now about to give out ama targets. Arentarika. So now they've brought a very, you know, technical terminology, you know, at now we are trying to modernize ama targets. Imwe. Imwe bankusa. Finish mwala chita modernize ama targets. Eh? Finish mwala chita modernize. Just tell the Zambians that apa, mune foku goreka ama targets. Because we know that if you bamba choto walashita modernize ama targets, they basically just wants to lease out. Now hear me. Why UPND wants to lease out ama targets? Waperi aba nabo, ama business partners, in the name of modernization. Not to modernize. Kanish wale pasta na madiru. Bala apera, so ida target waka perom nabo, ida waka perom nabo, ida waka perom nabo, at to manage efficiently. They are saying, no, the targets are not being managed efficiently, so we must modernize so that we bring in other partners or private players to modernize. Lidilu. So what the UPND has been saying, that they've coined up like a statement that they say that government has got no business in business, meaning that government must stay away from every enterprise. Now, the agenda is to walk away from any enterprise or money-making venture, but behind the curtains is to pass that enterprise to business partners. Yo, Indeni is not profitable. Yo, Indeni, let's transform the pipeline. Can she deal with pastana? Yo, ama targets, they are not efficient in being managed. Can you create a private partnership so that we modernize the targets? Can you be focused on? Very soon, mwala umfati, yo, nsama parastatos. Government has got no business in business. So, to pay, you know, private players to manage them efficiently. Aba nangu baseka aba nabo ba PF aba nabo ni bakabolala ba last in fact abate bakabolala aba ni basakala nyongo bantu bena bali bakasuba nokulumba muleba lumba Zambia we chalo cha ba Kristiani. Elo imwe ba UPND imwe umulandu tawubola ifimule HTF don't think bonze twali badao mwimona kwa twali shishita sana. Don't think people are gullible. Tule mitamba. We know what you are doing. Ara tukesa mikaka. Mukesa shana peretenge fine mune shani shaba nienu. Haleni. Na mwemwebe na Zambia imu akulumbeni. Bale mibira mule lumba. Vapresing. Haba nienu bale mibira. Bale nonka. Na haba nonka haba. Imwe mulibize mule lumba. Nensala. Hawe mwikala ndatu bini otale randa na mieva abani ba lazo so wama togeta ya ba pela at modernization ba pela elo numba mukamone foto walanya tuwalala pila tule fimba tule poka ngefe watu eva because go to chilila bombo and see how much trucks are paying pa target padiabale ili pila 150 wa truck driver lelobale ili pila 1250 okupita pofi nga wabwero kufuma kukasumbalesa genu walipila 1250 so pa target epo walipila 300 wa truck driver lero walipila 2500 so if wala pela ma targets at modernization wapela ma private players mwala munefoto wala mbo kulipa ma targets chachi nevali dandatu mule nyamule la pila Lazos. Pro Max Lazoring. Ah, sure.